Today we will go through with Google Cloud Cheat Sheet, a handy booklet for each one using Google Cloud. My name is Rohit Garg and I welcome you on our YouTube channel Decode ITES. Decode ITES provides you single learning platform for multiple IT technologies. Today's topics are Google Cloud Cheat Sheet and most commonly used Google Cloud services. This is Google Cloud Cheat Sheet document. This document is shared by Google as and when any new service is added or this document got updated. This document will tell you about all major services provided by Google and sub-services under each header. We can see the major services are compute, storage, networking, database, gaming, migration to GCP, mobile, and each major service has some of the sub-services. Like under compute, you can find Cloud Run, Cloud Functions, Compute Engines, Kubernetes, App Engines, Bare Metal Solutions. Similarly, in storage, you can find Cloud Firestore, Cloud Storage, Persistent Disk, Local SSD. In database, you will find Cloud Spinner, Cloud SQL. Similarly, each major service has some of their sub-services. This document is very useful for developers or for administrators who are planning to work on Google Cloud Platform or who are planning to migrate their environment to Google Cloud Platform. This tells you that what all is available with Google and how you can utilize them, and you can check if any of the service is falling under your use case and you can plan to use them. Commonly used Google Cloud services. Google Cloud provides list of products and services. In previous slide, we had seen Google Cloud Cheat Sheet and list of services are quite high. We will be discussing some of the commonly used services, and you can refer cloud.google.com/products for list of complete services in details. We will be discussing compute, storage, database, networking, big data, and machine learning in this chapter because these are the most commonly used GCP services in market. Compute is one of the mostly used services in Google Cloud. Compute consists of virtual machines, app engines, multiple other compute functions to support requirements of different kind of customer base. It consists services like serverless computing, app engines, Kubernetes and containers, and virtual machines. We will be discussing these components in upcoming GCP chapters. Next is storage service. GCP provides data storage option for your files on the cloud. These files can be your application file, backup files, media, setup, or binaries. GCP provides multiple storage services like cloud storage, persistent disk on compute engine in both variants, standard persistent disk or solid state persistent disk. For some of the highly transactional applications, we need SSD disk. So Google Cloud is also providing SSD persistent disk. Fully managed network share in file store and local SSDs. Well, support of local SSDs ensures that you can deploy your mission critical and huge systems in GCP environment which need the local SSD for high performance. Database service. The database is one of the critical and commonly used service on GCP. Google Cloud provides multiple SQL and NoSQL options for your environment. Database services in GCPs are Cloud SQL is consist of MySQL, Postgres, and Microsoft SQL Server. Cloud Spanner, fully managed for mission critical and highly scalable relational database systems, and NoSQL database, file store for document like data, and Cloud Bigtable for tabular like data. Networking. Networking is basic requirement to connect GCP console, GCP projects, and resources within GCP projects. This means the use of any services will add network services by default, because if you don't have network connectivity, you can't connect to a Google console, and if you are not able to connect to a Google console platform, then you are not able to access your projects or resources. Google Cloud Network Service provides a list of services, and some of majorly used are firewalls and routers, virtual private cloud VPC, load balancing, cloud DNS, Cloud CDN, and Cloud VPN. Big data. Big data service in GCP allows you to process and query big data and complicated queries. Major services in big data service are BigQuery, Cloud Dataflow, Dataproc, PubSub messaging services, and Data Studio. As name implies, big data consists of a huge size of data volume, and processing that data needs very high computing powers. So GCP supports that. And you can plan GCP environment for requirement like big data processing. Machine learning. Machine learning is one of the critical and complicated services provided by Google Console platform. Machine learning services in GCP allows you to use preloaded APIs for your requirements. You can develop your logics and business models over these. Google Cloud offers a variety of APIs that enables you to take advantage of Google machine learning without creating or training your models. Video intelligence, speech to text, cloud version, cloud natural language, and cloud transitions is some of them that Google is providing for you to use. We had completed our today's topic over Google Cloud cheat sheet and most commonly used GCP services. For any questions or feedback, please leave comment on videos or contact us.
Thanks for watching. Do like, share, and comment our videos. Also, subscribe to our channel.